2018 Bowman's Best. Case break number four. Yep, right there. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. What's up, Bambino? Dude, ugh. Bing girls. All right. I need a case. Man, I'm sticking some big stuff out of Bowman's Best. It's been nice. Maybe it's I didn't think they were gonna win like the Super Bowl. I didn't even think they were gonna beat the Rams or Saints, but I was sure as shit confident that they were gonna win today. Didn't work. Oh well. No sports game I've ever watched has hurt worse than when they played Colts in the Super Bowl. Yikes, that was a rough one. I literally went home and cried. Under a blanket, on my couch. That was an exciting year. Thanks, Chris. Yeah, just go to the store, grab a team, or hang out here. Maybe jump in. Maybe we'll do something live. Some kind of sale live. A little bit slim pickings for tonight. There's some good basketball teams left in the contenders break. Everything else is pretty much full. And we don't have anything that's like a 20-minute break either. They'll all push 40 minutes. Or more. Epic Bambino, how'd you find your way here? This is a pretty hidden spot. Day. They're going to be completely different soon. I wonder how much of that was Marvin Lewis. They just kept keeping him there. It was, they kind of had you convinced that it wasn't even his fault. Had me. He had to be one of the longer tenured coaches, huh? Andy Reid on the Chiefs has got to be pushing up there now, right? 6 or 7 years. Mike Tomlin. Pete Carroll. Belichick. What? Did they just spell his name wrong? Good God. Good job, man. I hope you do well with it. How does he sell out of this stuff? I'm hoping not well, because I hit that green the other night. I'd like to keep it. No, that doesn't make a lot of sense, but if it's worth a lot, then I gotta sell it. Really? Because they didn't get what they wanted? They've done that to you? Ooh, sorry. That's rough. When you double down, man, that's when you double down. Like, yo, this is the best place to get teams for good prices. Come on, I'll just cancel an order. Well, yep, there you go. Probably would have kept going, right? Even if it gradually bumped up a couple bucks each break. Oh, Sean told me about it. Thank you. It's way easier, way better. Going from the bottom. SH, no Irish, Sean. think Bowman and Topps are run out of the same factory. Just different departments. Nope, already came out. I think before Bowman Chrome. Could be wrong on that. Sean's just fiending for a baseball product to get into. What do you like? Prospects, legends, rookies. So who do we have tomorrow? Anybody? Or we're done? We're done, right? No Mondays. So it's going to be the Eagles and the Saints. The Cowboys and the Rams. Is that how it's going to go? Chargers and the Pats. And, the Chiefs and the other team that won. Colts, that's right. Thank you. Ah, I didn't know T.Y. Hilton was so outspoken. Man, he was talking this week. Yeah, props and everything. See him walk into the game with his clown mask on. All right, let's roll. Jordan Alvarez. First auto. Anthony Rizzo. Robert. Juan Soto to 99 for the Nats. CDG. I cleared it. I didn't want that sitting around in there. He doesn't need that. Fernando Romero. There are plenty of platforms to talk about that stuff. Shouldn't have to be in here. I mean, it can be, but not for keeping it purposes. Nick Schnell. Moving onward. Taylor Trammell, the 150. Noah Naylor. Go, Luis Robert. I'll take it. Ooh, Tomic Robert. Ryan Rollison. Bellinger to 99. Purple Rizzo. Josh Towers, Seattle. Kimbrel. Jordan, refractor auto. Riley Adams. You getting a Jalen Adams along with him? Jordan Groshans. Jordan Adams, orange for the Angels. Buckeyes, 45. Joe Adell, Angels, Buckeyes, 45 to 99. He's having a good week. Andujar, cracked ice, or atomic. Luis Robert, base auto. Brandon Marsh, Angels, refractor auto. Benintendi, purple. Josh Burrow, base auto. Logan Gilbert,
base auto. What? How much do we? How many do we have left in contenders? Can somebody check real quick, please. D. Loescher with the Cardinals. Thank you, Bogey. George Springer to 150. Jeter Downs, base. Base auto. He's a Doyer now, huh? Just boost his prices a bit. Ooh, nice. Atomic Nick Madrigal to 25. Yeah, buddy. Jordan Adams purple. Anthony Siegler base auto for the Yanks. Matt Rosario to 150. Mets. Brendan McKay to 100 for the Rays. Weebo. How's life, Weebo? I haven't talked to you in a while. Jordan Adams, Angels, killing it. Angels are killing it. Correa, Atomic. Pevin Smith. I don't think we've seen one of him yet. I wonder if he's a short print or if he's just avoiding us. Michael Kopech, purple. Oh, Nico Horner. Cubbies. Jaron Kendall. Riley Adams to 99. Green. Blue Jays, CDG. Jaron Kendall. Royce Lewis, Twins, golfer base, bass. Jose Siri, refractor auto. Dustin Fowler, Springer Atomic. Connor Scott. Base auto. Liberatore for the Rays. Adbert Elize, /299 green for the Cubs. A Buke. Sean McClanahan or Shane McClanahan. Man, the Rays have a ton of stuff in this. Noah Naylor, Bo, Refractor Auto. That might have been it. Nope, Matt Olson. That is it. Let me sleeve up these last few. We'll run a recap. Parallels first. Purples are to 250. Kopech, Adams, Benintendi, Rizzo, Romero. Blues are to 150. Ahmed Rosario, George Springer, Taylor Trammell. Greens are to 99. Dustin Fowler, Cody Bellinger, Luis Robert to 50. Early indications gold. Straight orange to 25. Jordan Adams. Base autographs. Two redemptions, Siegler and Kendall. Royce Lewis. Connor Scott, Liberatore. McClanahan, Matt Olson, Jordan Adams. Pavin Smith, Nico. Logan Gilbert, Nolan Gorman. Jeter Downs. Josh Burrow, Jordan Groshans, Luis Robert, Josh Stowers, Riley Adams, Nick Schnell, Noah Naylor, Ryan Rollison, Yordan Alvarez. Jose Siri, Refractor Auto, Green, Adbert Elize. /99, Noah Naylor, Indians, Refractor Auto, Riley Adams, /99, Green, to 100, Brendan McKay, Best Performers, Joe Adele, /99, Power Producers, Yordan Alvarez, Refractor Auto, Juan Soto, /99, Neophyte Sensations. Brandon Marsh. And we had an Atomic Auto to 25 of Nick Mandrigal. That is it on this one. Thank you all very much. I appreciate it. See you next time.